Welcome to the Jakarta Hotel in Amsterdam. I hope you're ready for a new KOV video in our series, The Watch Guide. There are a few things more exciting than the word Rolex followed by prototype, especially when it comes to their Daytona line. Today, we will start by discussing the definition of a prototype and we'll follow up with a textbook example of such. We will debut knowledge regarding a subtle but historically important prototype. This will be interesting.